All right, Shalom family, it's Brew Vemba. I'm working a little bit, but, you know, got to pop in, do what I got to do. All right, let's have a little fun with it. Shout out to my lovely, wonderful wife. Everything with you, nothing without you. Shout out to Malaka Baya for starting this up, man. Brew Vemba's been dope thus far. I always know Brew started this. Rebirth is a squad. Let's get into it. Whoop. Yeah. No more volume. Turn me up, DJ. Yep. I think we're talking about covenant today, right? Yes, sir. Let's get into it. It's all freestyle. Yeah. Check it. Said we're talking about covenant. Man, that is a contract. You know, anything that's agreed on, it don't exist. But every time them lawyers can really back it up and really tell you you counted it like a counterfeit. I am coming through with a freestyle. Brew Vemba, you know how I really gets down. I'm working. Peep out the headset now, but it's from home. Man, I got the TV background, but you know I'm watching First Take. But the first take is every time that you wake up, you got to make up with your makeup. Cause he really blessed you, and it's a covenant that protects you. I'm talking about an agreement because everything was agreed upon. But I don't know if you can really say Grey Poupon. It was Dijon that was mustard. I mustered up the confidence and the faith to admit that y'all was great. And it's not me, I'm just coming here for heaven's sakes. But everything I go in freestyle, gotta create. Everything's on your plate. Everything that I ate, really gotta digest and really clean off the plate. But wait. Yahuwah is the mainstream, plugged into the mainstream, face down. Now it's like gangrene, but I had the gangrene, cause it's so the same seeds. Now I produce the fruit that just produced me. Understand, I gotta breathe easy, like breathing, wheezy, like I had asthma back in the beginning, easy. Telling y'all everything is like teasing, everything is just like moving up like wheezy. Good times in the Jeffersons, but I'm not that. You could say David P. Yeah, I got a flow back. Man, I got a dope mat, got a new house, and two interior ways. Were you talking where the dough's at? Wait a minute. Talking about the covenant, and it's evident that I got oven mitts. Watch me discover it. I'm cooking it. Then I cut it up and plate it and serve it to you. Then talk about what this ovenness, that don't make sense. What's the gratitude? Man, I'm talking about a different attitude. Man, I'm talking longitude. Man, you talking fortitude. Man, I come around here gratuity. Now, where is you? Man, leaving me a tip right up in the tip jar. I'm talking hallelujah. Every time I flow, gotta go and get it to y'all. But you know, we do Brew Vemba. Shout out to Malaka. By your painting pictures for y'all, man. Understand that every time we go and get it, people say that David Pierre rock a hat like it's a fitting out of hat. Cause I cut my hair off, don't forget it, but I'm still here talking about, man, I got existed, man, it's existing, man. I was Detroit just like a piston. I was like Isaiah Thomas, didn't exist. Doubting Thomas, doubted Michael Jordan could fly, but really didn't persist when. I don't know what I'm saying sometimes, but everything's a freestyle off my mind. And I'm telling y'all, Brew Vemba, this time it's the covenant, this covenant. We locking up with Yahuwah, and we know we rewind and decline. Salute. Shalom! Brew started this, man. Rebirth is a squad. Shout out to my family, my hundredfold. Yes, sir. All seven assemblies. Salute. Salute. Hey, go get some more album. Best thing out right now. Shalom. The Wait.